So, ooh, hold on. I'm not liking the light source. Let me turn around. Of course I'm not going to set all this up before I start the film. That would be professional. Who first, right or left? You. Three of you, and in place like this. You've got a long journey ahead of you, so please rest a while. And if you wish to awaken from this dream, there probably is a way. Stay. What will you do? Shop? Got a lot of great stuff. Well, not a lot, but alright. See, we got all that we need. Wait a second, here, hold on. Mid-ethers. Those are more important than anything. I can't afford those. Look, can I sell something? We're not going to use these, so we'll sell them. Wait, I think I have enough now to just buy what I need. Let's see. Okay, I guess we'd better go with what we've got. This time we'll chat. These just don't sell too well. Ho ho ho. So what would have happened if I had said I wanted to wake up? That's weird, like, am I asleep? Is this a dream? Is this like, am I in a coma? Did I just get knocked down at the fair? Tubster. Can I confuse him? Tubster went down pretty fast. Oh, I should have healed up before I... Bitch! The hell? I'm wearing stuff that prevents chaos. Alright, so... let's heal her stupid ass. And then, I guess we'll lightning them and see what that does. Ah. Wrong button.
I grab the mid-tonics first. Right, and then the regular ethers. Ah, he moved. Bastard. Bitch, come on out. There you go. Am I missing anything in here? Nothing sparkly. Okay. There's a chest. Luminaire. Oh, that did not hurt them. That did. You know, that Luminaire move barely hurts anyone. I wonder why. Zodiac cape. See what it does. That's better than the tavern suit for her. no experience, though. Boo. Don't do that one. That one sucks. His lightning move isn't that great either compared to Robo's lightning move. And since Robo and Frog together can do the, Cure Wave, I'm really thinking about not using Adra. Oh, Luca needs a tonic. I'll just have Frog Healer. Stop that. Hurricane, there is Froggy. Sorry. Damn right, Boom. Double boom. Alright, let's switch over. Let's switch her back to Robo because I really need to be able to do the Cure Wave. They're like fucking us up. Wait, what does the gold stud do? That takes down the... MP use down, yes, that's what I need. I'll give them a neon suit. Protect status, prevents chaos. Okay, the terror arm is better. Take that off of him and give him something better. Let me see. We're not using the Masamune right now. Alright, we'll try him with a wall ring and see. Let's see what we can do with Robo as our teammate. He's definitely stronger. door's still locked. Bastards. Everybody run away. Hold on. Oh, I have some. I didn't realize I had 96 mid-ethers. That's good to know. Did we miss anything? Oh, nope. And they came back, so we're out. Oh, there's a chest, I see. Power seal, what's that? Oh, I see. It brings my power from 21 to 31. What am I using now? The silver stud. What, that cuts down my MP. I need that. This electricity move is freaking strong compared to Adras. Are we all wearing something that prevents it? Nope, Luke is not. Let her run chaos. She's fine. Robo and Frog can take them out by themselves. Luke are a little confused on this one. Oh, well, don't kill her. Oh, I see a chest. Speed. Is that the only everything. More speed. Looking around before we go through the door. These are new. I see a chest. Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Sorry. Luca is so freaking weak compared to the other two. I mean, her magic makes up for it, but Lord, when she gets locked, what's about to happen? Oh, what is this? Hi. Giga Mutant. Waiting to see if anybody's gonna need to be cured. Frog is in wait right now. Ooh. Holy shiz. Oh shit, don't kill Frog. Oh, okay. Okay, we're back in this. Hi, we're done too. Got him. Secrets. Okay, I guess we have to hit the button. Oh, here we go. Looking for something that would prevent chaos for her. Oh, that wasn't very strong. I literally saw no enemies. Oh, there they go. go down the hall? Or do we go up the stairs? Oh, there's more stuff. Are we healing the bottom half? Yes, we are. Thank you. shit. Okay, I gotta get serious about this. Why can't I do that move? Damn it, I want to do that move. Damn. Alright, well that sucked. I do not want to deal with that battle again right now, so I'll come back and do this probably tomorrow.